Hello and welcome. To sign a PDF on Mac, right click on the PDF file, choose Open with, and then select Preview. Now, click on View on the menu bar and choose Show Markup Toolbar. On the Markup Toolbar, click on the Sign icon. You have two options, using the trackpad to draw your signature or using the camera to capture your hand-drawn signature on a piece of paper. To draw your signature, click on the Click Here to Begin box in the middle. Draw your signature using the trackpad and then press any key on your keyboard to finish. Then click Done to save the signature. To capture your signature, choose the camera tab instead and then place your white paper with a black signature on it in front of the camera until it recognizes the signature. Remove the paper. You should see the captured signature after removing the paper. Click Done to save the signature. Now to add a signature, click again on the sign icon on the toolbar and click on one of your saved signatures. The signature should appear somewhere visible to you on your PDF document. Click, hold and drag it to your desired location. Resize it and then save your document. Please like if this video was helpful, subscribe to see more tutorials and tips, comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.